my name. My name is Larry Loyie, and this is my book, Goodbye Buffalo Bay, which is the last book I've written about my time spent in this so-called residential school. For 6 years I attended school here. I was excited the first time I heard I was going to come to a school like this. And I thought, great, I'm going to get a good education. But to no avail. For 6 years I went to a class every day, but most of my time was spent working around the residential school, piling wood, picking potatoes, planting potatoes. And I think we had about maybe 5 months of schooling in all the years I spent in the school. And if I had not had one school teacher who was Sister Teresa, I believe I wouldn't know what I know today. She helped me a lot because she was the only qualified school teacher I had going to residential school.